They call him the Invisible Man, the politician known for doing nothing. Gary Peters. Nothing to prepare us for COVID, his responsibility. Nothing for our economy. Peters doesn't show up for work, skipped 84% of small business hearings. Nothing to protect workers, skipped 89% of hearings on China. But Peters has done one thing, got rich in public office, doubled his wealth. Gary Peters, invisible for Michigan.
I'm John James, and I approve this message.